Hey guys, how are you today? All right, we are here for me to try to catch up on maybe Cindy Utter's monthly art challenges on her YouTube channel. I'll link her channel in the description below. I'm like way behind. It is October 20, what is it, 7th? Yeah, it's the 27th and I'm working on the July challenge. Yes, I know, I'm way behind. All right, the July challenge was use red, white, and blue. So we're going to do that. I am going to work in this journal and I've got my little tray out of homemade embellishments made with like paper clay and modeling paste and that sort of thing. Some that I made, some that were gifted to me. This one actually is clay. I have my tray of flat back gems and little tiles. I have a dryer sheet, some watercolor paper. I did pick this out of this box that I think we may use on here. I have a red, white, and blue colored pencil. I have some red and blue, or versions of, pink is a shade of red, right? And turquoise is a shade of blue, right? Red and blue sprays, inks, and paint. I've got some gesso and some slap-it-on, super thick slap-it-on gel medium. And we're going to work on creating, I also have, white masking tape and then this drywall tape. And we are going to work on doing our page, and I will speed through it, and I'll be back at the end. Thank you. Well, that didn't turn out, I'm sure, how you all expected. I'm sure you all expected me to take a prompt that said red, white, and blue and to do something American flag and freedom related. I didn't do that. So I took the prompt and put my own spin on it and used shades of red and blue, pink, you know, something in that color family to create this interesting mixed media page. I like the way it turned out. And this little quote was gifted to me in some Happy Mail. And it's just stamped on some old blue book text that would paint in blue. It says, "Live simply, dream big, be grateful, give love, and laugh lots." Love that. All right, so that's it. So take Cindy's prompt, red, white, and blue, and see what you can do with it in your art journal. I would love to see what that is. And, you know, if you post it in the my Facebook group, the link for which is in the description below, tag me in the post. I'd love to see it. All right, that's it for right now. Don't forget the most important thing. Besides reading the description below and supporting my channel in one of the many ways down there that you can do that, go out and have a great day. Do something nice for yourself because you deserve it. And I'll see you later. Bye, guys.